The thyroid is minimally hypoechogenic and presents both echogenic lines and granules. There are several more hypoechogenic areas within. Their shape is not of regular geometrical. The borders of the hypoechogenic islets are partly sharp but puzzle-like. These areas do not fit to pathological nodules. These correspond to more active foci of thyroiditis.